And I We're so lost without you. We're so lost without you. Jesus.
Well, friends, who's desperate for God? Somebody raise a hand today. Who's desperate for more of God, more of His love, more of His power? We need Him. Well, friends, He's already done everything that He needs to do in order for you to have Him. And friends, it's just a matter of laying down our pride, laying down ourselves, and being crucified in the flesh as Christ was already crucified. God's already taken care of it. We celebrated that during Holy Communion today, didn't we? And so walk in the way of love. Walk in the way of sacrificial love. God knows it's hard to do. It was hard for Him. He had to give up everything in order to love you in the way that you needed to be loved. But God was willing to do that. And the question is, are you going to love God and love His creation enough to be willing to do the same and to follow Jesus' footsteps? It may not mean that you have to lay down your life physically, literally, but it does mean that you need to crucify the flesh and that you need to die to self so that you can live better for others. If you live with those principles, God is telling you, you will have better and more loving relationships. Friends, I love you. I hope to get a chance to see you afterwards at the South Zanesville food pantry. Chicken and noodles, come on, that'll speak to a guy's heart. Come on. And then tonight, we've got the choir concert. We've got stuff Monday night, Thursday night, Friday night, Saturday in the afternoon. And oh, friends, I'm here to tell you, Sunday's coming. Who's ready? Have a great day. God bless you. We're going to remain up front for prayer. You guys want to come up for prayer? We'll leave the lights on. If you still want to be ministered to, if you need to make a move because you know God wants to move in your life, come on up and pray with me. God bless you. Amen.